வருகின்றே மயல் தரு வள்ளி மோகம் கொண்ட குமரனோடே தவமிருந்த சிவன் தவத்தை
மிக்க குறும்புடனே மேவும் அரங்கினிலே மிக மாமாரதனை செய்ய பேரின் பருள் தரும் முருகா கதிர் கூறிதழ் வேலை தாங்கி வருவன் என்றும் தீராத வினை என்றும் சேராத வண்ணம் செய்து பாரில் பல்கலை செல்வம் தருவன் மனத்தேரில் பவனி வரும் தந்த தீன் தமிழ் உண்ண வந்த முருகன் அருமுருக்கும் கண்கள் சிந்த முருக பக்தி பேருக்கும் திகழ் கந்தவேளின் பல்கலை தந்த கலை கோயிலில் மூது முருகன் அருள் பூரக்கும் அங்கு வந்து அருள் மிளிர்ந்து சிறக்கும் சேவலின் கோடி கந்தன் சேவடி பாடி ஆடும் ஆட்டம் காணும் தேவரின் அன்பு கோடி கூட்டம் மெல்ல பூவடி பாதம் நல்கும் வேலனின் பாதம் நாடி புண்ணிய பாட்டோலிகள் கேட்கும் அவர் நன்னிடும் அருள் வந்து காக்கும் பன்னிரு கையனுக்கு பால் காவடிகள் வரும் கோடி அன்பு வேல் விழி மங்கையர்கள் கூடி வேலன் நல்கிடும் பாதம் வெற்றி நாடிடும் பாதை காட்டும் பல்கலை சித்தி தரும் பட்டம் வாழ்வில் நல்லவையாவும் தரும் திட்டம்
ஜம் தோம் 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 த Thank you all very much, first of all, to be with us on this occasion. And it gives me great pleasure to call Vice Chairman Dr. Padma Shri John Maher to come onto the stage. Dr. Maher.
Had we not been here to see, nobody would believe what heights of drama what incomparable humor that, of course, the Kuravanji, which is basically a folk dance drama, makes possible. But first of all, I think we should all express our thanks to a lady who unfortunately is not with us today, and that is our dear Sivasakthi Sivanesan and her Vani Fine Arts. Because surely she should have been here today. Because, of course, Veeramani Iyer was one of her teachers. And this incomparable cast has done him proud. And I'm also much impressed with the score of Rajkumar Bharati, whom I had the privilege of knowing quite well some years ago. And again, he should have been here too. Where does one begin and where does one end? I think, first of all, the sustaining role of what in Greek drama would have been called the chorus. They all know who they are. They have, as it were, a uniform. And they sustained the entire performance at various times. So collectively, our thanks to all the chorus. What about the peacocks? We knew, of course, that anything to do with Lord Murugan is bound to have a peacock in it somewhere, because after all, he went plodding off all round the universe instead of, like his brother Ganesha, having the sense just to go round the parents, Shiva and Parvati. So we got three peacocks instead of one. Thank you. And while we're about fauna, how about the deer that we also had? So they too. And I guess anything to do with Lord Murugan, and in fact the only time I ever saw Kavadi myself was in Parini. So for the Kavadi Chinda performers, that in itself is a form of folk narrative and folk poetry. Our Kavadi, you did wonders. They've shed them to come on stage. They haven't brought them with them, unfortunately. Now, what about the principal characters? You have to watch our dear Parvati every minute. There isn't a single second when she isn't projecting something or other. Such a menu, where do I start? Bizarre, admonishing, greedy, cadeci le partile. Parvati is incomparable, and every minute one can spend watching her, one learns something, even at an advanced age. I learn by looking at our poverty. There had to be a contrast between, I don't want to say the principal characters, but of course they are the principal characters, Akshay and Lakshmi. Akshay poised, Akshay dignified, Akshay very much, shall we say, on his mettle. By contrast, Lakshmi, playful, entreating, cross, humorous. How she manages to combine such expertise and be a doctor at one and the same time. She is a lesson to all of us in what one of our students has transited herself into being a teacher, again from whom all of us can learn. Which brings me to the gentleman who taught all of the cast this evening, and that is our dear Prakash Yadagudde. Ah, there he is. Without our Guruji, none of this would have happened. None of this incomparable choreography. Now, I know I've mentioned the word choreography before, and I shall no doubt do so again. Why? Because this is not, as stages go, in London or anywhere else, this is not the largest and most accommodating of stages. But withal, not a single blunder in the choreography from start to finish. And all I can say in conclusion is how lucky all of us are to have such a teacher, to have such leading dancers, to have such support from all who have been involved this evening. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the performers, Akshay Prakash, Lakshmi Kohendran, Madhu Chandrasekhar, Mahima Chandrasekhar, Priya Hema, Arani, Shivahami, Abhirami, Vani, Bhavana, Laksha Jeni, Meenakshi, Nivedita, Jyoti, Vidula, Tivahini, Harshita, Tahiya, Archana, Ninduja, Rolin, Archita, Sanjana Ramesh, Sinduja. music, Vani Fine Arts, and a big thanks to Srimati Sivasakthi Sivanesan. And our thanks to all the musicians and the accompanying artists of the lovely music provided which you heard today. Guidance and support, late Kalaimamani, Dr. Saraswati Sundaresan. Technical support, Shankar Chandra Stewart. Publicity and design, Vani Sood. Stage management, Nivedita Dayakaran. Photography, Dinesh Mahadevan. Video, Sri. And our special thanks to East Ham Temple Aya and their management for providing the kavadis for us. Of course, our thanks to Arts Council, Infosys, Air India, and State Bank of India for their support towards our activities. And our thanks goes to Executive Director Dr. Nandakumara, the Bhavan, and the parents, and the volunteers, and you, the wonderful audience, who have shared our rasas, our feelings with us today. So you have all made this evening a very memorable evening for all of us as Kadirgama Kuravanji production. Guruji, a big thanks from all of us for your effort and presenting us on the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, Guru Prakash Ji is one of our long-standing faculty. More than 30 years, Guruji has trained students in Europe and especially in UK, and indeed, Guruji has got a very big list of people who have become professionals, established their own institutions, and they are all graded in every big departments which is represented for dance in UK and in Europe. Again, big applause for our Guruji, Prakash Yadagudde.
Jim Tajam, Tarka Jim Tajam, Takita Jim Tajam.